Let's do question number 26 of exercise 4D, that is quadratic equation according to 2020 edition. Question number 26 is, show that the quadratic equation, ye jo quadratic equation x square minus 8x plus 18 equals to 0 has no real solution. Ye show karna hai ki is equation ka koi real solution nahin hai. Kaise karenge? Dekhiye, pehle hum apni equation likh lete hain. Equation de rakhi x square minus 8x plus 18 equals to 0. Yahi de rakhi hai. Ab wo keh raha hai, ye show karna hai ki is equation ke koi solution nahi hai. To kaise karenge? Discriminant nikal ke. Discriminant nikalne ke liye hume a b c pata hona chahiye. To a kya hua? X square ka coefficient. B kya hua? X ka coefficient, that is minus 8. Sign ke saath hamesha likhiyega. Aur C kya hua? Plus sign likhne ki zarurat nahi hai. Agar negative sign hai to wo hamesha likhiyega ABC ke saath. C kya hua? Constant value. Ab hamara discriminant kya ho jayega? That is B square minus 4AC ho jayega. To B kya hai? Minus 8 ka whole square minus 4. A hai 1 aur C hai 18, तो ये कितना आ गया? 8 8 जा 64, क्योंकि minus minus plus हो जाता है, minus 18 4 जा, 18 4 जा 72, तो ये कितना आ रहा है? Minus का 12 में से 4 गया is 8, तो that means for no real solution, D should be less than 0. 0 से less होना चाहिए. तो D क्या रहा है? Negative आ रहा है. तो hence above equation has 0, minus 8 0 से कम ही आ रहा है. Minus की value 0 से कम होती है. Has no real solution answer.